The Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war, who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
Now, what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Dunno, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last. Right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
You're not gonna find out way up here.
Troopers! We are green and very, very mean! I take it back. Navy got its butt kicked.
Hey, Romeo. Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What did he just say?
Mark.
We're way off course.
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier. Radiation!
Covenant just set off a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a subspace rupture. You need to...
EMP, losing power!
Stabilize! They popped your chutes! We're going in hard!
Sounds bad.
tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss. So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Do something wrong, because the only thing I regret about you and me, not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Well, your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, I don't remember that night. What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We miss our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
SOB.
See any more come down?
Ah, negative. But I didn't see much of anything after that flash. But listen, some of these buildings are open. She'll be able to get inside. Flank the Covenant on the streets.
Roger that. Thanks.
Take cover, friend!
problem.
An overcharged plasma pistol shot will neutralize their shields. Should also take down a brute's armor.
Oh yeah? Where were you a minute ago?
Still trapped inside my pod.
Watch yourself!
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa! Hang on. I'll be right there.
Too late. They spotted me.
No! Veronica! Talk to me. Don't move. I'm coming. You hear?
Oh!
I'm here. I gotcha. Oh, nuts.
Whoa, whoa! Whoa!
Was that? Have you ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-Net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.
Start firing! Die!
You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-Net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Trooper! Over here! Help us secure this vehicle!
Where's the rest of your team, Trooper?
Scattered. Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad.
Trooper, this is Second Lieutenant. See what you can do about those raids.
Where's the Colonel?
Head down near the Covenant LZ. Once we clear this enemy armor, we can roll across the bridge to his location.
Trained to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.
Thank you.
Hello, traveler. Mombasa welcomes you. Anxious? Stress? Please remain calm. Control circuits now open with pride. To the Hope Station. Hello, traveler. The Mombasa Transit Authority welcomes you to Kikowani Station. How may I serve?
One ticket to Old Mombasa, please. Here's my card. Oof, no. Scrap that. Traceable. Damn it. Coins. Need coins.
Thank you. What is your final destination?
Magongo. If I don't get caught, hell if I do.
Thank you. Transport 412, Magongo.
Let's go.
Please collect your ticket.
Wait! Hold the doors, please!
All aboard. Train number 4.
That was close.
Center 2, Old Mombasa. Now departing. Next stop, Makupa, Nairobi Road, Hope Station, and Magongo. End of the line.
Almost there. Almost.
Emergency stop. Please
remain
calm.
He found me.
Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
Where's the fight at?
Take a guess, genius.
Son of a gun!
Wanna live? Then get your ass out of the street!
Wait for me!
Look!
Drive the tank.
Thank you. Sophia.
Ready.
I have found my dinner.
Come on and get some, you maggots!
They must know this is our rally point.
Terrific.
Come on, we got ammo and weapons on the high ground. Move it, move it.
Phantom! Everyone, find some cover!
Just die! How'd you like this, huh? We got any heavy weapons for that raid?
Negative. I'll draw the fire. You try and board it. Kill those runners, Mickey. They're trying to flank us.
your head.
You want a war? We'll give you a war.
Position.
You heard from Gunny?
No. Romeo neither.
Well, guess it's just you and me.
My vote, hold up, wait for backup.
Thank God! Does one of you know how to use explosives?
Your vote just got overruled.
Oh.
yourself.
Virgil.
What are you doing, crazy lady? Talking to the train?
I wouldn't even be here if you hadn't kept turning all the traffic signals red.
Detour. Proceed with caution.
Whoa, wait. Train's talking back to you now? What the heck's going on?
Sir, I'm really sorry about this. I was just trying to get out of the city. Virgil, I am going to enlist.
Watch your speed. Children at play.
I'm 19. And besides, the UNSC is taking everyone it can get. Exactly what Dad would say.
You know, Train's got a point. A lot of soldiers are dying these days.
He's not a train. He's a city. A bad, bad city. That worked when I was a kid, Virgil. Open the doors now!
Now departing. Hope Station. Leaving. Hope Station.
Virgil, go to hell. Scratch that. Hell just came here.
Fast, accurate diagnosis.
Move! Coming!
Mister, you got it, sir. Get me out of here.
This can't be real. Jared, you gotta call my trainer. I told him this was gonna happen. Didn't beat him. Oh, we're all going to die.
Virgil! Can you hear me? I'm on my chatter, but I'm off the train in old Mombasa, and...
No parking. Violators will be ticketed and towed.
I know. I can see it. A giant Covenant ship just hanging above the city center. There's a kiosk on the platform. Makupa Station. Meet me there, okay? Excuse me. Sorry. Hey! Watch it, mister!
Please state your destination.
Virgil, give me eyes on...
You.
Commissioner Kinsler? Ow! Get off of me!
Officer Bradley, control this crowd before they trample her into the sidewalk.
Yes, sir. NMPD, everyone back off! I said back off! You hurt?
No. I'll be all right.
Bradley, get her inside!
Take my hand. We've got to go.
What the devil are you doing out in the old city?
There was something wrong with the train.
You don't say. I know all about Virgil and his overprotective urges, Sadie. Bradley, drive!
Yes, sir. What's our destination?
That's a very good question.
My dad. He's at work.
The data center below the Onion.
Stand by, on my mark. We're way off course. We're heading exactly where I need to go.
Hurry up. Look, you want to do this? Be my guest.
but this ain't a job you want to rush.
That do it?
Signal's good! Arm the other detonators and pull back to me!
Come on, tough guy, we gotta blow this bridge. Dutch, arm the other charges.
What about those raids?
Forget about them. We got explosives to set. Follow me. Arm the charges.
I got this one. You do the rest.
That's the last one, Dutch.
Everyone, behind those barriers. Bridge is set to blow.
Come on, Super. Unlock the keypad.
Keep it clean. Respect public property.
You don't let us trigger those charges. In about 5 minutes, your data center is going to be crawling with Covenant.
Watchtower, Dutch, get up there and pull the trigger.
About damn time. Do it, Trooper.
Killer infantry, don't let them cross the bridge.
Bridge toll accepted. Have a pleasant trip.
Changing mags.
Stay close.
You're the man. Target down! Popping mags! Running low!
Good work, people!
Stupid.
Oh.
Let's do this!
Let's go. No problem. You're the...
On the great journey!
Hoorah!
There's more meat.
Fall back! I repeat, fall back to the top of the ridge!
Ouch. On my last mag!
Wait, what? More explosives?
Yeah, what gives? I thought we were supposed to protect this building.
I have orders to deny enemy access to all classified data housed in this facility. You don't like it, jump your butts back into orbit.
Only thing I don't like is that our butts are currently inside this facility.
They're cutting through the door! Settle down, people! Find some cover! All right, here they come! Watch your crossfire, people! They're coming in on the left! Adjust your fire!
Focus your fire to the right!
Get out of there!
adjust your fire!
Focus your fire to the right! Cover your rear, trooper! I love blowing crap up, Dutch, but this situation sucks.
You're griping, Mickey. We got work to do.
That's the last of them, Dutch.
Man,
come to my position.
Bad. I love taking down Bruce.
Don't look at me, Dutch. I voted to get the hell out of here.
Quit griping, Mickey. We got work to do.
Everyone on the elevator. I put enough charges in the shaft to blow this building twice.
All right, that's it. Transfer the detonation codes to my comm. If anyone's taking this place out, it's gonna be me. Staring contest?
Let's go.
Evac Bird's gonna meet us on the roof.
Where the heck did these buggers come from?
Underground tunnels are filled with the damn things.
Finally, a good reason to blow this building up.
Buggers inside the roof!
Ah!
Time for medicine!
Friendly fire! Eat less! How'd you like this?
There's our ride! Go, go, go!
Dutch, come on!
Hey, you fellas know a Gunnery Sergeant Buck?
Sure do.
Patching him through.
Glad you boys are safe and sound.
Well, likewise, Gunny. You need a pickup?
As long as you're offering. We're in the police HQ.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. Get you up top.
What?
This day ain't turning out so bad after all!